Do so. So, how do you? Where do you get the new business from?
Over with ACA business, it's over 90% coming from referral partners.
And that's the old
And
people.
the other
Just
10%.
for in case Jason doesn't know, that would be the old people. ACA.
No, that would be
Well, that's
for
everybody.
Medicare. Yeah,
Medicare.
that's the
Oh, okay.
65 and or under 65 market.
For
Gotcha.
somebody
Yeah.
like
See,
Craig that
Jason.
might not know the acronym, what does ACA stand for?
Affordable Care Act.
Oh,
Oh, the Obamacare.
yeah.
Don't think about it too much.
I try not to use the Obamacare term because it elicits like specific feelings in everyone that hears it.
Right. That makes sense.
It's either like you either like, oh, okay, cool, or you're like, I don't want anything to do with it.
Well,
So
whoever's listening to this
I call it what it is.
knows that Craig and I had no idea what ACA is, and we're insurance dudes.
Oh, I mean, most
Oh,
people
that's so
don't
funny.
like don't even
Yeah.
operate. Like I found like most
If you,
agencies do not deal in it at all.
yeah.
Right.
If you ask me about dials, contacts, transfers, quota transfers, and sales, I'm good at that.
Property
Very
or
narrow.
auto.
Property, yes. Yeah,
Narrow and
that's
deep. Yeah.
it.
And how to acquire.
Yes. But yeah, so like that's like the vast majority of like a business in every line is coming from referral partners. And
That's
so like
cool,
most of
man.
my marketing is I'd say for every dollar that I spend in marketing, 75, maybe even 80 cents is actually geared towards creating value for a referral partner.
That's awesome.
Hold up.